My dad once said to me, tragedy has a way of defining people. Cripples some people till they curl up into a ball.
Oh my God, what have I done?
Well, Mr. Kennedy.
Mr. Kennedy. Dad?
See, you're still the man with all the influence.
What the hell happened, Teddy?
It was an accident. I was driving.
A story like this could dominate the headlines for weeks.
Gee, we got a body.
A dead body holds a lot of secrets. Those can be the difference between guilt and innocence. So we need to be in control of them.
There's not a lot of senators that are charged with manslaughter that go on to become president.
What do we do to help the senator?
We tell the truth, or at least our version of it.
You've been diagnosed with a concussion.
I haven't examined the patient yet.
These theatrics are not going to hold up in a court of law.
Get the hell with you guys!
I'm not going to be the one defined by my flaws.
If her family doesn't blame you, watch it, America.
I want to be a great man. I just don't know who I am.
This family perseveres. We have a true compass and we follow it.
5, 4, 3.
Moses had a temper. Peter betrayed Jesus. I have Chappaquiddick.
Moses had a temper, but he never left a girl at the bottom of the Red Sea.